Oh, God.
This is a nightmare.
What is?
Listen. It's going to sound crap, whatever I say, however I say it.
Say what?
I fucked up, and I'm worried that you're not going to let me forget it.
What do you mean?
I want you. I want us to have another go.
Another go at what?
I still love you, Ollie.
I love you.
I knew you'd never get over me. This is so weird. This is exactly the way that I planned it.
Is it?
So strange. I knew that you couldn't be serious about that weirdo Todd.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Kiss me, Mac. Kiss me.
Stop you there. This, Holly, is what is known as a honey trap. A holly trap, if you like. Not admissible in a court of law, perhaps, but it does confirm my suspicions.
No, or you have just walked straight into my Mac trap, because I don't want to go out with you.
Oh,
actually.
Right. Yeah.
Lighten up.
Talking of lightening up, who's this?
That looks like me.
Yeah, you. That's you. That's definitely you. Yeah. Who's this little kid there with the lovely black hair?
Oh goodness me! Is that McKenzie? It's McKenzie. No, because I remember now that his hair goes much, much lighter in the summer and a little bit auburny.
What's this?
Oh yeah, I tend to buy that for a friend of mine who's phobic for some reason about buying hair dye.
I'm not his dad, am I?
Wonder what would make you say that?
DNA test.
He brought you a mix-up?
Who's the daddy?
It's a secret.
It's your speciality, isn't it?